There would be only a glimpse of Carmelo Anthony, and Thunder fans wanted the best glimpse they could get. So one at a time Sunday, a handful of them moved to scale a wall near the private airfield at Will Rogers World Airport, seeking a vantage point above the few hundred onlookers hoping for a look at the new Thunder forward. Jace Sparks was there to lend a hand. The sturdy 17-year-old from Tuttle helped hoist his fellow fans up the wall, then caught a few on their way down when police officers insisted every fan's feet be on the ground. It was tough, especially with the bigger guys, Sparks said. But he was happy to lend a lift to cap an uplifting Thunder summer. The OKC offseason ends with Monday's media day and the addition of Anthony, traded from the New York Knicks for Ian Scanter, Doug McDermott and a second-round pick, is the latest big move in a summer overhaul that also brought forward Paul George to pair with reigning MVP Russell Westbrook. Not yet 15 months removed from Kevin Durant's departure to Golden State in free agency, Oklahoma City is reloaded. "I think it's great, especially for this community, after what happened last year," Sparks said. "Now we're stronger than we were when KD was here." That much remains to be seen, but the Thunder will open camp on Tuesday with a roster far more fully stocked than a year ago, and the fan frenzy for the additions is apparent. Anthony's arrival drew more than 300 fans on Sunday, the second big airport turnout of the summer. Fans lined up at a fence for high fives and photos of the 10-time All-Star, as they had when George made his first trip here in July. Thunder coach Billy Donovan and general manager Sam Presti were among those waiting for Anthony when his flight arrived. Anthony chatted a moment before he strolled along the short stretch of fence lined with fans, greeting them as they chanted "Milo Milo, I think it means a lot," Sparks said. Paul George was saying he had never seen anything like that. "I think it shows the players that, wow, they really want us here." Kanan camping. The Thunder plans to have point guard Isaiah Kanan in training camp on a non-guaranteed contract, the Oklahoman confirmed on Sunday. The Vertical first reported an agreement with Kanan, who posted a Thunder Up message to his Twitter account Sunday night. Kanan has played in 185 NBA games over four seasons, including 39 with the Chicago Bulls last season. He's averaging 8.4 points and 1.6 assists over his career. Last season, Kanan averaged 11.7 points in three playoff games for the Bulls. Oklahoma City is expected to release its training camp roster Monday morning. Though the Vertical reported on Saturday that the Thunder had agreed to a non-guaranteed deal with point guard Trey Burke, that deal never was finalized, and Burke is not expected in camp with OKC. Quotable: "A week ago or a couple weeks ago, Billy came to New York to talk to me about the season. I would just keep hearing those trade rumors every summer. I thought it was just gonna be rumors. When Billy came to talk to me in New York, I was like, okay, nothing's gonna happen. But things change real quick in the NBA. Cantor, I'm thinking he won't be traded before this weekend's deal. Close your browser does not support ifrums." Carmelo Anthony drives past fans in Oklahoma City Sunday, September 24, 2017. Photo by Tyler Drabek. For the Oklahoman, Carmelo Anthony greets fans as he arrives in Oklahoma City Sunday, September 24, 2017. Photo by Tyler Drabek. For the Oklahoman, Carmelo Anthony greets fans as he arrives in Oklahoma City Sunday, September 24, 2017. Photo by Tyler Drabek. For the Oklahoman, Caleb Woodard, left, Elijah Perkins, right, patiently wait for Carmelo Anthony to arrive in Oklahoma City Sunday, September 24, 2017. Photo by Tyler Drabek. For the Oklahoman, Elijah Warren waits for Carmelo Anthony to arrive in Oklahoma City Sunday, September 24, 2017. Photo by Tyler Drabek. For the Oklahoman,